the challenge is that unlike recent presidents who have not had a big inflation problem to deal with, Joe Biden does, and so the economy needs very high volumes of jobs added to keep up with the demand for goods and services. We see wages rising, but they're still not keeping up with the level of inflation, and the danger is the longer this goes on, the more that inflation could get entrenched in the economy and be a long-term problem.